Dear Lara Jean, you told me to write something memorable, so here it is. My memory of the first time I met you.
We were a terrible rom-com couple.
I remember when we met.
You do not.
Yeah, I do. You don't remember when we met?
You smiled at me. My heart did a somersault in my chest.
I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
Liar.
Liar? Hey, Quinsky.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
I don't actually like you. I just had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think that I like them.
I want to do whatever it takes to make this work.
Okay.
Because that's what you do when you love someone.
Let's do this.
All right, Covey. Where are we going?
Excellent question, Peter Kavinsky. What?
Yeah, what if we let people think that we were actually together?
Do you accept the mission?
I do. This is over. I just don't want us to break each other's hearts.
You're gonna break my heart, Covey?
Don't do this.
No, please don't.
Let's just end it now. You're just trying to pull out because you're scared.
Go.
No, we promised that we were not going to break each other's hearts.
I love you.
Peter, go home.
Yeah, well, I think that we both made promises we couldn't keep.
Enough. I will love you, Lara Jean. Always and forever.
Hey, you know one thing 3,000 miles is good for? Writing love letters.
What's that in your
name? It would be nice to be the one receiving them. Nothing?
What do you think of our new contract?
First things first, we need to have a contract so we're on the same page about the rules.
You don't seem to be afraid to be with me.
I promise I am not going to break your heart.
I love it.
Why is that?
Because if it wasn't real, then I didn't lose anyone. Because we're just pretending.
And I knew then that I was falling in love with you.
Something I remember is back. I'm tired of being second best or fake best. I don't know.
No, you do not get it.
And if he doesn't?
If it doesn't work?
You were never second best.
Happy? Because the more people that you let into your life, the more that can just walk right out.
So I couldn't think of a better place to ask you this question. That I
want to
ask.
Break my heart into 1,000 pieces.
I need you to know that I like you, Peter Kavinsky. I choose you, Peter Kavinsky. I love you.
Because I'm in love with you, Lara Jean. I love you too. What to do? Will you go to prom with me?
Yes, of course.
You have to go with me.
Dear.
Love you.
Dear. You're really cute. I love you too.
Of course we have a meet cute. So you know we're gonna end up together.